Hello, today we are going to discuss about the formatting. So see, what is meant by formatting? It is a process of preparing a blank hard disk drive for a particular operating system. Formatting a hard disk drive puts magnetic mark of tracks and sectors. Formatting a new hard disk drive is like adding a lines on a blank paper. So there are two types of the formatting. First one is a low level formatting and second one is a high level formatting. So let's see the first one, low level formatting. So it is also called as a physical formatting or true formatting. It magnetically divides the disk into tracks and sectors. So generally the floppy disk drive requires one formatting, whereas the hard disk drive requires the two formatting, low level and the high level. So floppy disk drive requires one formatting, means it requires a low level formatting. So after the low level formatting, the next step to prepare the hard disk drive for partitioning. So see the function of the low level formatting. So it divides the disk into disk surface into tracks and sectors, establishing the interleaving factor, marking identification information on each track and sector, marking the defective sectors also. After the low level formatting, the next step for preparing the hard disk drive is a partitioning. So partitioning, it has basically done for the two purposes. First one, to have more than one operating system, and second, to have more than one logical drive. So partitioning means divide the drive into two or more logical parts or the volumes. When the disk is partitioned, the MBR is created on the hard disk drive. So single hard disk drive can have a minimum 1 and maximum 24 partitions of whose letter is starting from C to Z, because A and B always reserved for the floppy disk drive. Partition program FDisk can be used for creating a primary DOS partition, creating extended DOS partition, creating logical drives in the extended partition, setting the active bootable partitions, deleting the partition, display partitions, and last one, selecting hard disk drive for the partitioning. So after the partitioning, the next step is a high level formatting. So it is also called as a logical formatting. This is the final step for preparing the hard disk drive for use. During the high level formatting, the format program verifies all the tracks and sectors in a particular partition. So the main function of high level formatting, first it scans the disk for track and sectors marked bad during the low level formatting. After the scanning the entire disk, it writes volume boot record on the first sector of the partition. Third, it writes the FAT1 and the FAT2 in the next sector. So FAT2 is nothing but the duplicate copy of FAT1. So it is generally used to maintain the redundancy. Fourth function is it writes the blank root directory on the next sector. Fifth function is it loads the copies of system file, like ibmdos.sys, io.sys, ms.sys, command.com, etc. And last function is acknowledge the volume label to the user. So in this video we have discussed about the formatting, different types of the formatting and the different functions of the formatting.